join the army straight from school and started training. And from there, went straight to Afghan at 18.
Yeah, just mucking around with the lads and seeing what cool shots we could get.
We had intelligence that the Taliban could, they had eyes on us getting ready in camp. We did a night patrol to these trenches that the Taliban had built, and it was about 10 kilometers away from camp. We cleared the trenches, and from then, I took about 3 or 4 steps and I stepped on this landmine. I remember getting blown up and hitting the ground, hearing down the radio that we've got a T1 right below an amputee. I thought, someone's lost their leg.
Tribute to those who lost their lives defending this country.
Amazing, so surreal and so moving. Very emotional time. What a privilege to lay a wreath at a club that I've supported since I was a young lad. Met the players, fantastic group of guys. Got so much time for you and so humble, but what a day.